Let's make this twist on a Southern New Jersey striped bass recipe. First, add some pepper and some salt to the filets. Wrap the filets in bacon. Add some pieces of butter between the bacon. Sprinkle on some sun-dried tomatoes. Then add minced garlic, some slices of onion, and sprigs of parsley. Throw those filets in the oven for around 50 minutes at 350 degrees. And now you're ready to enjoy this fish. Thanks for watching and check out the full video below.